Now these four disciplines can be divided into groups of two, 2 plus 2. Essentially, there are two things we need to forget and two things we need to remember. So, it's pretty straightforward and simple. So, let me begin with the two things we should forget. The first thing we should forget is forget all the good you have done in the life so far. Do all the good you can. Continue doing good, continue helping people, continue carrying out your duties and responsibilities well. But after having done all that,